something a bit less elevated. A piece by me. Now, he's a proper composer. He composes all the time. In fact, he seems to have composed about 12 pieces since we arrived here. But I'm not a proper composer, but this is my one masterpiece. It's called The Haunted House. It was a dark and really rather stormy night. Suddenly, I found myself outside an old, dark house. Well, a block of flats, anyway. It was called the Three Chimes. Hello? Anyone home? The door creaked open. Inside, I heard strange noises. There seemed to be ghosts everywhere. I was getting distinctly nervous. Oh, sorry. I tried to screw up my courage. Was I a man or a mouse? That settled that. This was ridiculous. I told myself to be brave, to stand to attention, and to think of England. That made me feel better, and I moved on through the strange room. On a wall hung a portrait of a young woman, looking pale and sad. Suddenly in front of me, I saw a rocking chair. An old woman was sitting with her back to me. Could this be the woman in the ancient portrait? Slowly, she turned to face me. Ha ha ha!
son. It's good to have you home.